Hello guys, so today I have come with the new spread of abundant. So why the abundance is not there, and if it is there, what you need to do, and what is the prediction of the coming this week? So let's talk about the recent past views about the abundance of you right now. Like you are prepared for to receive and give. Like you are prepared to receive the abundance flowing from the universe, and simultaneously you have a big heart to even share your material wealth or whatever, in the form of care, love, whatever you get in your life, whatever you're looking for, if it is money or relationship or love or peace. So right now you just learned to receive and to give also. Like if you receive, you're ready to give also. What is the current belief at times is that you need to have the courage to make life changes in your life. Like you have a purpose that your soul understand, and in case you are not living life as per your divine life purpose, so you need to take a leap of faith. You need to take a courageous step for that. What is blocking you from the abundance is that maybe you are resisting some movement of the place. Maybe if you are in a job and the change is coming, and somehow you are thinking twice or you are resisting for a change. So any resistance to any kind of change you should avoid, and should take a step and move forward. Whatever the opportunity is coming on your way, whether it is moving to a new place or a new home or a new job or a new profession, whatever a new change, or maybe some kind of family changes in the relationships and all that, whatever the new steps are coming on, you need to take on so that the abundance starts flowing in your life. So the guidance from the angel is that you definitely, whatever you desire, that will happen. But only thing is, you have to maintain your faith, and you have to keep the patience. So patience is very much required. Don't be in a hurry to and don't create the negative feeling, oh, this is not happening, this is not happening. So don't give this kind of vibrations to the universe. Only have faith. Yes, it's going to happen, and keep your full faith into that, and keep on maintaining your patience. So if you take this kind of step, so what next steps you have to take is, don't worry about your family or your kids or near and dear ones. There will be worry. So that time you need to stop worrying about them. They will be well taken care of. And then what will happen after you take this step? Like when you keep patience and when you have faith, and then you stop worrying when this abundance will start flowing, then that time you really have to have a faith that it will be a very peaceful life, and the life will come very smooth road for you. So it's going to be a positive outcome. Only thing is, you need to walk on this path. And the total outcome, like how to keep this abundance keep flowing in your life, is that is only thing is that you have to work on the self-love. So please check out where you are lacking in the self-love. Are you criticizing yourself? Are you speaking bad words about yourself? Like, I am no one, I can't do this thing, so ye nahi hota, like I cannot do this thing or that thing, nobody loves me, I am not good for anything, I'm just like that. So never criticize yourself. Second is, maybe you're not taking care of your own health, maybe not taking care of your own happiness. So wherever you are lacking self-love, you need to do it. Maybe you need to pamper your body, maybe you need to pamper your heart. If you feel like going out, go out, enjoy yourself. And this is the message. So in the nutshell, if I talk about the abundance, is right now that the belief you had that whenever you have something, you believe in sharing, that is a very nice thing. And presently you should take courage, and I think you are ready also to take a courageous step wherever it will be required to make a life change, so that you are on the path of aligning with your divine purpose. And if there is some opportunities where you have to move to a new place, any movement is coming, you need to take a step and go for that. And in the future, for the abundance to keep flowing in your life, you have to keep patience and have faith. And once you will do that, the abundance will start flowing. And after that thing will happen, a worry might come for your near and dear ones or family. That time you need not to worry about them. They are well taken care by the divine. And for the next step, you need not to worry about anything because your life will be on a smoother pace. Like it will be very smooth. There will be no obstructions, no obstacles in your life. And the main thing required is self-love. So I think we'll summarize it with having a self-love, faith in the divinity, and keep patience, and you know, take a step, whatever you need to take in your life. Thank you very much. Have an abundant flow in your life. See you next week. Bye-bye.